a film by Tralalela out of passion for travel. Bellagio, Lake Como, Italy. Bellagio is a small jewel located on the promontory that separates the two southern branches of Lake Como, those culminating in the cities of Como and Lecco. It is one of the most glamorous and romantic destinations in Lombardy. In fact, the well-known Pearl of Lake Como is home to a colorful historic center, beautiful gardens, parks of Villa Serbelloni and Villa Melzi, charming neighborhoods, and much more. Bellagio, same as Verona, is a very romantic hamlet. Bellagio is small and compact. Many of the roads are pedestrian only, perfect for strolling and exploring. From the waterfront, narrow, cobblestoned streets and walking paths lead uphill through town. From the tops of these streets, you get picture-perfect views over the rooftops to Lake Como. Since the town is so small, you can explore Bellagio in an hour or less. Bellagio's one-of-a-kind harmony between nature, history, and urbanism has been praised by millions of visitors. Lush, aristocratic gardens, picturesque alleys, and elegant villas are immersed in the soothing natural scenery of Lake Como, creating a blend of views and sensations that has no equal in the world. Bellagio also rhymes with top restaurants, relaxing hours of shopping in its unique boutiques, and romantic sunset strolls on its typical promenade. Discovering Bellagio's delights will get you hungry. Lucky you, gastronomy is as important as the culture around here. Top restaurants and ancient trattorias will grant you to taste the best Italian delicacies. A trip to Bellagio is for sure one of the things to do in Como, or it could be the perfect location for a romantic escape of 2 days off. In any case, do not miss it during a vacation in the north of Italy. In order not to miss anything and to see as much of the beauties of Lake Como as possible, you need at least 7 days to spend here. You will not regret it, and you will leave here with beautiful and unique memories for a lifetime. If you want a quiet atmosphere with less crowds, you can visit Bellagio in the evening when the vast majority of tourists who have been passing through leave the village. If you want to see us on another occasion, you must subscribe and activate notifications.